Chick-fil-A is taking some items off the menu. Chick-fil-A is testing a modified menu in select North Carolina and Arizona restaurants, according to our partners at Atlanta Business Chronicle. So gone on those menus are the original chicken strips, grilled cool wrap, and decaf coffee. Instead, Chick-fil-A is going to test three new spicy entrees at some of the locations in Charlotte.